nitaomba
for the blood of Jesus to cover us,
damu ya Yesu itufunike,
to come upon us and speak on our behalf. We are going to read in the book of Hebrews chapter 12, verse 24. You can have your seat here at 19. And I will read.
There is a song.
And Jesus, the mediator of the new covenant, yes, and to the blood of the sprinkling that speaks better things than that of Abel.
Yesu ambaye pia ambaye amesimamia agano ambalo ni jipya na ambaye ananena na damu ana agano ya damu yake ambayo inanena mambo mema kuliko damu ya Abel.
We are going to cry for the blood of Jesus.
Tutaomba ya kwamba damu ya Yesu.
The blood of Jesus speaks better things.
Ambayo inanena mambo mema.
That blood of Jesus speak over your life tonight.
Hiyo damu ya Yesu inene maisha.
Let that blood speak for you tonight.
Hiyo damu ya Yesu.
Let that blood speak for your family.
Inene familia yako.
Let that blood speak for your finances.
Hiyo damu inene.
It will speak good things.
Inanena mambo mema.
It speaks better things.
Inanena mambo mema.
The blood of Jesus will speak healing into your life.
Amen.
The blood of Jesus will speak deliverance into your life.
Amen.
It will speak restoration into your life.
Amen.
Let us call this evening the blood of Jesus. Let the blood speak for us tonight. Whatever you desire tonight, let us tell the blood of Jesus to speak for us.
Nacho tamani usiku wa leo tuambie damu ya Yesu itunene.
The blood speaks better things.
Damu inanena mambo
mema. It's the blood of the new covenant.
Na ni damu ya agano.
Let's rise up this evening and call for the blood of Jesus to speak for us.
Father, call the blood of Jesus upon my spirit, upon my soul, my body, my marriage, my children, my business. Jehovah, I plead the blood of Jesus into my spirit. I plead the blood of Jesus into my spirit. I plead the blood of Jesus into my soul. I come, I lead myself into the food of the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name, Jehovah, I lead myself into the food of the blood of Jesus. I come, my spirit, my soul, my body, be soaked inside the blood of Jesus. Be soaked in the blood of Jesus. Be soaked in the blood of Jesus. I'm